this record came out, to be honest with you, was really that record that really put Stones Up a Pilots on the map. The first record track, The Other Night, Second Son, Wet My Bed, emerged from an improv session between vocal Scott Hall and Robert DeLeo from home studio. Here's the ground record here at the end of the track, walk into the room and say, alright, now what? I mean, the name Core, for most people out there, did not know. Band said the name of Core referred to Apple of the biblical story of Adam and Eve. So I guess they kind of took that same, you know, Adam and Eve reference and, you know, Core and was off to the races.
So you've got your own business, and you're doing everything you can to promote it. But marketing doesn't always have to be so flashy.